crisp on the 27th of April, 1915, aged 36 at Anzac Cove. Shot